Cue the music. Yeah. Rodeo Houston is in full swing, and besides the competitions, concerts, shopping, everything you can do there, a big part of that is the delicious barbecue.
Yes.
This morning we're joined by Candace Harlan with Harlan's Barbecue, whose family has been feeding rodeo visitors for 30 years.
30 years.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
That is amazing.
It is amazing.
Tell me and the folks at home how it all started, because your mom and dad loved to cook barbecue.
Oh, yeah, especially my dad. My dad is the best cook in our family, girl. So it started by him going to church and those church members saying, you know what, you need to do this full time. And that's what my dad did. Started in 1977.
Wow.
Right in South Park, dead end, girl.
And you were part of it. You were in high school, right?
I was in high school when we came out to the rodeo. Did not want to work. I just wanted to, you know, go to the football games. Yeah. Couldn't do that, but I had to work.
Are you so glad you did?
Yes.
Yes, because now you are a part of this amazing business.
Yes.
And you brought some delicious goodies for us. I mean, look at them on the screen.
I did.
This is original.
This is original. I have created these, and I'm going to give a shout out to my happiness. He created the bacon wrap boudin. He gave me the idea, but I am the one that went on ahead and made it happen.
Wow.
So this is our bacon wrap boudin. We won second place for that, and we always coat our things, our barbecue, with our famous original homemade Harlan's barbecue sauce.
Mm.
I also won for our all meat baked potato. It has brisket, it has rib and sausage on it. You seeing it, Sophia?
Yes.
Okay. And
my mouth is watering.
And wait a minute, I got my award failed because it's jealous. It wants me to talk about them. And this is the first place award that I won for the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo. So like I said, we coat everything with barbecue sauce. And last but not least.
Let's do that one.
You're gonna do that,
yeah.
Sophia? Go ahead on, girl. Now this is the number one award winning stuffed turkey leg.
Stuffed turkey.
You gotta pour that sauce on there. It has the famous Frenchie's dirty rice inside, our famous Harlan's barbecue brisket on top, and you are doing the sauce, girl, and it is delicious.
I want to
just
dive right in.
The rodeo gave me the Salesman of the Year award as well.
That is amazing. Tell folks where you are located when
we are
to the rodeo.
Yes, ma'am. We are in the Junction, right in front of the Star Stage. So look for us.
And I love your earrings.
You like my rodeo earrings and my rodeo scarf, girl? It's not my first rodeo.
I love you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sophia.
Tell your family we said thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, you can find all this info and a replay of this segment online at clicktohouston.com. We'll post it under the video tab on our homepage after the show. We'll be right back.